Now, I could win and hit legend, but people don't like to watch that. They like to watch someone at rank 1 because they feel like, oh, the goal is so close. I want to be there when he hits legend. So what's the smart business move? Never hit legend and concede and stay at rank 1.
Ha, this guy's toast.
Yeah, if I was gonna change anything, it was the counter spell. Let the games begin. We have turned our curse. Yeah, even Locke is the most popular deck right now. I greet you. Not most popular, but like, it's pretty popular right now. We just chillin'. Since he starts with coin, he can mount a giant on 3. This blocks it. Shadowwalk has access to Hex, but I don't know if Hex is enough sometimes. He's just making room. He wants to draw Mountain Giant. No question. I'll draw Acolyte here. Hey, speak to me. Most likely have to freeze next turn, right? Nah, I'm gonna chill. Drake. Gonna get my value on. Gonna get my value on. I hope you like my invention. Bring the pain. I mean, it's not a mountain giant, so we got that going for us. Don't tell me what to do. You should tap first in case you get Amethyst Spellstone to get it upgraded. This is definitely not worth a whole freeze effect. So we're just gonna chill. You wanna save freeze effects for mountain giants. Lich King is worrisome because there's two targets for him to steal right now.
So many possibilities.
I'm gonna need a polymorph at some point here. Do not hit the 3-6 if possible.
Oh, if you're sure.
Down to use a Frost Nova. Yeah, I'm thinking about running one polymorph. If aggro's not that popular. Just just a lot of people running Rin right now. It's good against Quest Priest. I imagine why they're running so much of them. Well, hand's kind of cloggy right now. Yeah. I mean, this could be anything. If I act like he's gonna overdraw me, which wouldn't be that bad, I guess. Mana Nova, this game isn't gonna come down to damage. It's gonna come down to him destroying my entire deck. Really that simple. I can mana bind, he's gonna play around like it's counterspell though. I won't really interrupt. I'll play it. I can't save this either. What he's gonna do, he's probably just gonna play Defile, trigger the mana bind, and then play the quest, because he's not an idiot. Interesting. Would it be nice if he was an idiot? Yeah, it'd be great. Just it's just not worth it. We gotta hope for like I'm gonna play next turn. Oh yeah, I can play. It's something else. If it's Simulacrum Ultra Reflection, it's still really helpful. It's just that it really doesn't do that much right now. Let's just draw cards if we can. He needs to do a 4/5 into a 6 right now. Alright, if we can pick up Apprentice and Simulacrum, we technically will have all the pieces we need. And Witchwood can potentially hit it. Okay. Now we talking.
Interesting.
I think we just go for draw at this point.
Come dance to my song.
I hope you like my invention.
The full combo has been assembled. Yeah, I think one polymorph with all this Rin running around. Mana Bind would have delayed a turn 2, wrong, because he played Hellfire, which would have just gave us a Hellfire.
Power is
If you're sure.
This is pretty much just in case he has double Spellbreaker. Obviously, silence into Hellfire is bad for us. But silence itself wouldn't be the end of the world. Oh, thank God. I thought he was gonna silence that one. What? Did you really run that? Oh. We're back, baby! Yeah, I want to run one polymorph. So much Rindex running around, so it's pretty annoying. Hey, Carlos! Thanks for the free win, buddy! Carlos, I swear to God, you kill me, I'm gonna be really upset with you. Was Carlos just a repeat sniper? I'm still so impressed by the fact that he wants to snipe us, so he has to hit rank 1 and not hit legend. Because we're not at the a rank bottom, like rank 5, we're at the rank top. So he has to win rank 5 games, rank 4 games, rank 3 games, rank 2 games, rank 1 in order to snipe us. That's dedication. He's committed to his craft. I'm guessing he's playing Candle. Oh, Jesus.
I can wait and finish all day. Carlos, what are you doing?
Carlos, what is that, Carlos?
Yeah, oh, Carlos, why?
Unravel. I'm guessing Candle's involved here.
There once was a man from Gilneas.
There once was a man from Kills Inus. Deeper than my soul. I see that you're not being true to me. It's for you. Impossible as it may seem, sometimes I wish I could turn back time. So bad. Tell us, will you explore additional story paths in Detroit Become Human? I actually looked some stuff up, and you can actually replay chapters, which I thought was pretty neat. So you don't have to replay the whole thing. Like, it would be amazing to put together like a full compilation of every single choice you can make in Detroit. Because it's so expansive. like every single path. Fully unlock every path. I think that'll take like a week to do. I was watching other streamers and they were doing chapters I didn't even unlock. Yeah.
Come dance to my song.
I think I got one of the best endings though. No spoilers, but I watch other streamers play through and I think my ending is significantly better.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Carlos, I swear to God, you mill my ley line manipulator, and I'm done with you. I'm done. My hand is full. Oh, thank God I RNG'd a multi reflection. Whew.
Jade Serpent guide you.
Oh god. Oh god, he's gonna nail me. Carlos, this is not cool, sir. Sir.
This is not cool, Carlos!
Carlos, Carlos, my deck! Carlos, my ley line manipulator is in there, buddy! Oh god, this is bad.
Wait! This guy's totes got some plans. Wait, no, he doesn't. Does he? Tis a good plan. Hey, Carl, do you have anything good in here, by the way?
Dance to my song.
Carlos, you have no minions left. Carlos's last card is.
There once was a man from
oh
Gilneas.
God, Carlos, not my the man from Gilneas.
I hope you like my invention.
Carlos, you fool! You gave me two shadow steps. Now witness the follies of your follies next turn, because I can't do anything this turn. Let's dance.
My hand is full.
Carlos. Congratulations, Carlos. You played yourself. You have no idea what I'm capable of. Come on, give me more of those slow, grindy matchups. That's what I like to see. Fatigue Priest, huh? Wanna stay here for the next millennium, huh? Alright, cool, cool, I'm down. This is why we're playing an OTK deck. That's because of Quest Priest. Since I played Quest Priest a couple days ago and destroyed the entire meta, now everyone's playing Quest Priest, which is why I now play a Quest Priest counter. Those are genius. Absolutely diabolical. You will regret. Are you oops thank-you-ing me, Rhinoceros? That's threatened. You're supposed to oops, Rhinoceros. Oops and thank you. Alright, Rhinoceros. If you are a neighborhood friendly viewer, I'm down to pick Deck of Wonders. What I'm saying, I'm gonna pick Deck of Wonders no matter what. That's silly toast. Implying you're not gonna pick Deck of Wonders. Blessings to you. Blessings to you. That's greetings, Rhinoceros. Let the pain speak to me. Tell us, will Leyline manipulate a discount all the cards from Benedictus? Yeah.
Brilliant.
Ah, hello there. Bring the
pain. Blessing to you. I mean, as long as I don't get Cataclysm. You can't summon more Death Rattle minions if I don't kill his Death Rattle minions. Bring the pain. We smart. We smart. Wait, I'm not a priest. I was gonna heal it and trade it. No, he's a priest. I'm a mage. No, 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 I'm doing this so I don't deal a damage to the beetle and he can't kill it and res it with the Twilight Call. It's all part of my plan, chat. It's all part of my plan. He can't summon a 5 mana 8-8 or get random mage cards if I don't give him the chance. It's all part of my plan. Anyone who say otherwise will of course be permabanned as usual. Okay, I just gave him all the death rattles. Cool, 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 cool. I was hoping to avoid that, but cool. I'm just gonna drop it. Luckily, since I don't run Ice Block, he don't have Ice Block. And there's the Polymorph from my deck. And he's gonna coin Arcane Intellect or Ice Bear here. Yep. Regrets. I've had a few. But then again. Every card that's not a Cataclysm is great. We love cards that aren't Cataclysm. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he. Oh god, options. Counterspell? I mean, what am I counterspelling, really? Just gonna go fast and wild. He wants his 5 mana 8/8 for pressure, but we got the Polymorph. I'm just worried about these Scroll of Wonders, because they can actually really bone me. Not the good kind of bone. The bad kind.
My hand is full.
Oh, Jesus. Oh man, we gotta throw away a card here. Feels throwaway, man. Trying to think what he could do to screw us. Ysera would be pretty annoying.
You require my assistance?
No! What?! Thank God for Polymorph! Why am I sounding... Why is my voice so high? Uh-huh. Well, there goes the Polymorph I was saving, but... That Camilo's came off the top. He got one shot at a copy and he hits my Archmage Antonitis. Zoinks. That's fine. I'm just chilling, I guess. Good thing I got a millennium worth of freeze effects. Enjoy your 1-3 toast kick. Is he run silent?
I hope you like my invention.
Is there a world where we don't play a freeze effect? Yeah, it's called the non-existent world.
Come dance to my song.
This last scroll of wonder just needs to not overdraw me or destroy my entire hand, called Cataclysm. As long as it doesn't do one of the either, we Gucci. Thank God he didn't res his Antonitis. I would have Bobby raged like crazy.
I hope you like my invention.
attention.
Blizzard, why am I never lucky?
Reality.
A mistake.
Are you? Thank you.
Let's dance. A mistake.
Tells you got a lucky matchup. By lucky, you mean I figure out what decks people are running in the post nerf meta, which are control, and I tailored it by playing an OTK deck? Yeah, I got lucky. Tells you planned out your deck to get the best matchup, you lucky dog. Save our freeze effects. Just need my last Simulacrum. I can Piper into Acolyte into Simulacrum, but it's not a good idea because he's gonna Omega overdraw me and it's kind of scary. But I'm also down to three freeze effects here. Rat into my cure. This is, as they call it, the Omaiwa Motion Debut play.
My master will return.
Oh no! He's the OTK mage now.
You will regret this. It is finished. You win.
Hi. Here's the problem, chat. I figured out a way to game the system. People actually like watching streamers who aren't legend but rank 1. Now I could win and hit legend, but people don't like to watch that. They like to watch someone at rank 1 because they feel like, oh, the goal is so close. I want to be there when he hits legend. So what's the smart business move? Never hit legend and concede and stay at rank 1. Mage. Show of hands. I bet quite a few of you just want to see this happen, right? Exodia Mage gonna hit legend. Exodia Mage gonna hit legend.
Let the games begin.
And if I lose, it's okay, because I will just win again and still be close to legend. And you're like, alright, Toast, you lost one, but you're back at it. I'm gonna support you and watch you non-stop until you hit legend. I hope this isn't Token Druid. Big Tauntarino Druid. Oh god, it's Togwaggle Druid. You ever get this feeling in your bones? I feel it in my bones. I'm feeling it. I think it's Togwaggle Druid. I synced it. He's 3.3k legend. I'm guessing he's mostly here for memery. The worst thing he can do to me is actually just concede, because it kills my rank 1 plan. Obviously, I'm not just gonna throw a game, because you know, then you guys would be onto my super genius plan. But secretly, hoping he kicks my ass. But you didn't hear that from me, chat. We don't mind the polymorph. We could save for Hadronox, but usually he just goes Hadronox naturalize anyway. And once he does that, we just go Omega Freeze for an hour. After Millennium.
I am free.
I'm gonna do this, I don't draw the barrier. Barrier? I hardly know her. Cool. I don't think he's Togwaggle. He's running Iron Wing Golem. But Togwaggle also runs Iron Wing Golem. Like, I'm kind of getting freaked out here. I think he might be Togwaggle. Come dance to my song. I found it first. Chan freaking out. Freaking out. He's going to double naturalize me, isn't he? I'm freaking out, Chan. All these cards and no way to spend them. And like it's mostly combo pieces in my deck. If... Okay, well we know he's not Taunt Druid, which is scary. Oh god, it's not that guy. It might be mid-range token. If I go Doomsday, he's just gonna ultimate infestation it. I feel the Togwaggle. Chat, do you feel it? You feel it too, right? It's either mid-range token or Togwaggle. He's 3.3k legend. He doesn't main druid because it's not golden. This should be a meme deck. Malagos Druid would run quest. The quest version of Malagos Druid is significantly better. Because if it's token druid, I'm sure he would have had a half decent play by now. Maybe his hand just sucks, I don't know. Devil Sword OTK doesn't make sense with spreading plague. I don't know what to do, Kevin. I just Kakona code this. Yeah, I need to empty my hand at this point. You're trying to play around Togwaggle combo. None of this is giving me any clues. What are you? Innovate? Which list runs Innovate? To the meta deck listing. Alright, mother heckers. Which one of you runs Innovate? Not a lot, if I'm being honest. Innovate list. Oh god, it's all Togwaggle. There is one version that runs Malikos, but the majority of Togwaggle runs Innervate. Oh god.
Oh god. Oh god.
I hope you like my invention.
He can't naturalize minions if I got no minion. This guy tells you freaking you. Goddamn genius. You've done it again. What kind of madman cone of codes his own minion? He can't keep getting away with this. Do with the twig again? Does that remind me? What's the goal with the twig? I mean, it gives him 10 mana. Azalina for ransom. Oh, that's freaking funny. Yeah, I forgot about that. People, stop saying Charge Devil Soul. He's running lots of bees. It's not Charge Devil Soul. The next person to type Charge Devil Soul will get a spanking. Starfall? Wait, is this Malikos? Uh-oh. No, it's Togwaggle. It's not Devil Sword Shell. Omae wa mo shinderu. Oh no, if I okay, chat, what do you do? If we win, we hit Legend, and it's boring to watch, because out. Toast is just another Legend streamer hitting Legend with Exodia Mage. But if we stay at rank 1, it's exciting. There's a goal. Maybe he'll kill me this turn.
Your soul is in my
head. Yeah, sorry buddy, you can't. I guess I won the game. Sorry guys, this is now a boring stream. Oh look, this guy's toast is a legend player. The only deck we lost to, I mean we only played like 4 games. The only deck we lost to was the Rin blowing out deck up. But if everyone's trying to play control because of new meta, OTK decks trumps control every time. How mad will people be? They'll be pretty mad, right? Yeah.
Hey, lights out.